Because I jumped back.
But I was farther away from you, even though you jumped back. What the hell?
Well, that's what happens.
Racist game.
Racist.
Karma.
Fruits. Energy drink.
Come on, FMB. There's a fast travel here, too. Ooh, it's over here. What's this area? It's a secret area over there.
There's an intercom. Let's see if he answers.
Who?
Any blueprints? Oh, there's a place right here where you can pick the lock and a snack. Cambo. Wheat Cambo. Cambo. You have nothing?
A snack. Want me to search it? What is that? I guess I'll take it.
Fast travel here. The fast travel will unlock once we complete this mission.
You in there? Oiki, what do you want? I need your help, Kessler. Please, let me in.
I am busy doing serious research here. I have no time for visitors. Leave me be.
Sir, it's about that research. I read your study on Kuru disease, and I thought it was right on target. I just have a few questions about it.
Kuru disease? No, it is just a regular disease.
True.
Come in.
So if it's a regular disease, how do they stop it the, like the rest of the years ago, like, it already has a name of its own.
True. Oh, nice closing door.
How the hell did the world even survive this long?
What do you mean?
This way.
Get my weapon.
Article about Marcus's research in biology. Kind of impressed.
Oh, but did you pick up the newspaper?
Are there zombies in here?
No.
Okay. What newspaper? Oh, that?
Yeah, did you pick
no.
it up?
No.
Pick it up.
Where?
All of these things.
Where?
Where my waypoint
this
is.
This way.
This? There's nothing there.
Yeah.
Ah, screw that.
Oh, you already picked it up then. Tell me when you pick up the stuff, man. They're collectibles.
Well,
they pick
but you pick them up for me sometimes and it gives them to me.
Melby and Howard were lost in Kundera.
Oh, okay.
Johnson was attacked by this.
What's up with the dude now?
What the? Oh, these are the guys you're talking about?
Mm-hmm. The zombies feel pain too.
So.
They feel pain. They still ripping off their skin.
Here we go.
That's smart, zombies. Oh, wait, don't wonder they look for breaking. I'm getting.
So, I get my gun out, right?
I let you in. Now tell me what you want.
Huh?
Yeah. Get ready for it. We have to collect their bodies.
Oh.
Or meat from their bodies.
I heard you know a way to Henderson through the old Japanese tunnels.
There aren't any tunnels. Now get out of here.
Tunnels.
I am a scientist, not a tour guide.
Marcus Villa told me about the tunnels. Now, just tell me what I need to know.
You saw Marcus. I haven't seen him in ages. He was...
Herb isn't a huge shock.
He wanted to eat you. That doesn't...
I'm immune to the plague, and he thought my flesh was the key to a cure.
Wait a moment. Are you saying that you are immune to what's happening?
Well, he didn't want to eat us.
And then...
He just wanted a freaking
This certainly
burn
changes
us.
Things,
True.
Doesn't it? Yes, I'm
oh,
afraid
wait,
it does.
Oh, unless he did want to eat us thinking that'll
yeah.
cure him.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's it, you should find help for. But if you want
it,
you need to help me with something.
True.
I have been researching this disease for many years now. Kuru has been endemic to the indigenous people here for centuries. This outbreak is one of many. And each incident is a little different,
oh,
as is the truth. It's
before.
Truly remarkable how this prion disease adapts and changes, how it mutates when exposed to external factors, the speed at which it affects the host organism. Astonishing, really.
Jackpot.
But science can be unpredictable. Dangerous, even, you understand?
Dangerous.
He's being pointed at him?
Yeah, I can see the bodies from here, Doc. Yeah.
A truly unfortunate accident. One that was largely the fault of my assistants.
Tell us, Doc.
I assure you, I had very little to do with what happened up there.
It's like, tell us, Doc. Are you a zombie?
Yeah, tell someone who gives a rip. What do you want from me?
I think he's a zombie.
I make it clear that I am not an evil man. In times such as these, it is easy for men of science to be blamed, persecuted for their actions. Especially by people who possess lesser minds.
Oh, he called us stupid.
My four assistants were in possession of some reagents, chemicals contained within vials. Unfortunately, those vials are out there in the greenhouse. Bring them to me, and I will give you the map.
Do we have it ready to go?
Okay, there.
I cannot conduct my tests without the reagents.
Shut up, you barely gave us a quest. We're gonna do it right
now. Wait, what? Where are we going?
Over here. Oh. Where are you going?
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, mate.
Okay.
Why do you still have that bandage? It's been a whole day already.
What do you mean?
How long does it take your wound to heal? You got bitten, right?
I mean,
we're immune. We get bitten every now and then too. And you don't see us wrapping the bandage up.
Because I don't know. How long does it take for a wound to heal? Like a week, right?
I don't know. We've been shot.
Wait, don't.
Plenty of time. Good.
Wait, is he decontaminating us?
Yeah, he's decontaminating us. Look.
Are you suiciders?
No, but you see these little containers that they have in the back?
Oh, yeah.
Air thing? If you shoot those, or throw something at them, they'll blow up.
Oh.
We gotta look for the yellow guys. But the giant-ass yellow guys? Try and avoid those.
Okay.
Dude, once I shoot them, they turn yellow? What the heck?
Yeah, maybe.
I shot that guy right there and he turned yellow.
Oh.
Great game.
Bunch of crap growing.
I did it!
What?
I've never actually explored this area. Oh! Something here to loot. Disabling slicer. It disables people.
I'm good. Actually, why not?
I'm good too. That weapon is too small. It could be used to throw, I guess. You could take it and throw it at them right now.
Oh, maybe.
Come with me. Don't get lost. This area is pretty big. I'm lost.
I'm lost.
I'm all like, come with me. Don't get lost. This area is pretty big. I'm all trying to sound all manly, like, make it sound like if I know where I'm going. And then I'm like, I'm lost.
Wait. Oh, my pistol's gone. Can I just throw stuff at them?
Yeah, what's wrong with your pistol?
It was in my inventory and it's kind of gone. Did you die?
I shot the container in his back.
Okay, let me see. There we go.
Thank you. How many of those med packs did you buy?
I don't know. Where's my pistol?
I bought tons of them.
What the? My pistol? Can't find it.
You really can't find your pistol?
No.
And you just bought that thing too.
Wait, oh, here it is. Ah, scrap. No, what?
Ah, I died again.
Oh, what are you doing? I'm in my inventory.
I shot the dude. That's what I was doing. There were two guys right there in front of me. I shot them both, and one of them blew up.
I still don't have my pistol because you distracted me.
You don't have your pistol, though?
You distracted me.
I'm gonna distract you, you're just looking through your inventory.
There we go. Nope, look, eh.
That's fun. They're yellow, again. What's wrong with this game?
I feel like you're killing them all. What? You really gotta...
Shooting their back. Shoot their back. Oh, there's one of those guys.
Oh, crap.
One of the guys. The guys with the red skull.
That one? The meat thrower? Yeah.
It takes too long to kill them with a shotgun. Oh!
He keeps throwing crap at me.
Look! Look where I shot him!
The reagent's lying.
Look at this! Damn it! Damn!
trying to shoot him. Just crap.
Damn it, FMA.
What? Whoa.
Well, I just got blown up, that's what.
Come here, fuckwit.
You're leaving me alone. Look, I shot the dude. He flew all the way over here, and look what happened. He just got cut with his leg right here. You see it?
Yeah.
Oh, screw you, man. I'm emotional.
What? Yeah, that little tank thing isn't working.
It worked for me. I've been dying by that the whole time. Look, I'll shoot it again.
It doesn't work. What the heck?
There's a med pack right there.
Where?
Heal me!
Oh. Ah!
How much money have I lost? Out of 100,000 that I used to have, I have 68,000. Three, man.
Kicked him off.
Yeah, Sparta, man. So, that's the area where we have to go. There's a boss. There's a dude. Yeah.
Oh, that guy?
The boss. Right. Yeah.
Yeah, my pistol's not doing anything to him.
Shoot their back.
It takes forever, though. But, I guess.
If you gotta shoot their back. Right here, right here. Shoot his back.
What?
Ah, oh, shot his back.
King among kings. What? Can we just throw grenades? Can we just throw grenades at them? No. I have to go in my inventory. Let me see.
Oh, I killed him.
Grenade, grenade.
Oh, I killed one of them.
Where are my grenades? Oh, I think I put them in the storage.
But you could carry unlimited grenades. Why would you do that?
I don't know. I'm allowed. Is that good? Stun bomb, exploding
meat. Oh god, dude, I just took one of those pieces of meat head on.
Oh.
Those things poison me so badly.
Okay, I'll just use these. Wait, it's not letting me throw it. What the fuck?
Oh, my face.
There we go. Got him.
He's still not dead.
What? Is he mad now?
Yeah, okay, now he's dead.
Got it.
Oh, there goes my health. Trying to...
I'll try to heal you.
I'm trying to get that piece. There's something there that we need.
Ow. I got it.
Okay, good.
That's it?
Yeah, you see how fast this freaking side mission, or like main mission was?
It wasn't that fast.
It would've been faster if you would've pulled out those grenades, too.
This was actually a pretty good mission, I like it.
Hey. Yeah, a pretty good mission where you were allowed to level up a lot.
Let's
come down here.
Ow. Should have climbed the ladder. There we go.
Oh wait, what? I closed it on you now.
You have to let me in though.
I know, but like, so much we just teleport.
Good. Now I can conduct my tests. I only require a sample of your blood.
Vampire.
If you don't give me the map, I'm gonna feed your ass to your infected pals. Got it?
Yeah. I am doing a poor job of explaining myself. You are clearly immune, that much is certain. But that does not mean that you are safe. There is a strong possibility that the virus is in your body. And if it is, it could mutate.
That's true.
Yeah.
Depending on how it mutates, you could be in grave danger. All I need is a small blood sample. I run a simple test and then we'll know. This is for your own good.
All right, go for it.
Okay, you will feel a little prick. Nothing to worry about.
Where's the prick?
Do this test for me, and the map is yours.
I thought I shot him. I was like, oh.
They don't die.
I know, but imagine you did, and we had to redo the whole mission.
That'd be your fault.
I know.
Was it? If I had a little sweet, I would give you one.
You'll be like,
this is all you need to have your head examined.
A little sweet.
I was merely trying to lighten the mood. It will only take a moment to prepare
the. Did you get the stun gun from him?
No. Okay.
Pretty sure he gives us a stun gun.
No, he doesn't.
Oh wait, is he not done with his mission yet?
Truly astonishing.
Yeah, he's still not done. Is he done now? He's still walking around?
I got your results.
Okay, good. Now. Now we need
you are completely resistant to the virus.
Tell me something I didn't know.
No, it is not what you think. Your resistance to the virus has kept it from multiplying, from wreaking havoc on your body. But it has not destroyed the virus. It has merely suppressed it. You need to be very careful. Any contact with certain types of reagents could trigger a mutation. And if the virus mutates, it stands to reason that you could lose your immunity. Or much, much, much worse.
Become super zombies.
Unfortunately, there are so many factors to consider that it is impossible for me to tell you exactly what might happen. But one thing is clear. You should avoid anything that would put you at risk.
Oh, so you're saying?
What do you mean?
Saying?
Your plan was to use the tunnels to reach Henderson, correct? Yes, the Japanese created them during World War II, and later they were used to store chemical weapons. In the 50s, during a monsoon, there was a leak. When some of those chemicals worked their way into the water, the Aussies sent in a battalion of engineers and soldiers to clean them up.
It was.
But they weren't successful. When they went into the tunnels, one of them must have been infected. The virus mutated when all hell broke loose. The Aussies had to blow the entrances to prevent the infection from spreading. Most of the men were still down in the tunnels. I have long suspected that exposure to those chemicals is what caused the infected soldier to mutate. Anyway,
don't we go down there?
You need to find the old Jesuit mission.
Oh.
A passageway runs from the ruins down into the tunnels. Here is the map. I cannot stop you from going down there. That is your decision. But
we're super zombies.
Harlow, answer the radio.
Yep. You should see the end of the game. You're gonna be like, what happened?
Oh.
Yeah, I got it. Gonna be a pain going through the tunnels, though.
So we're gonna do a sewer mission soon.
Where are you going now?
To find the sewer mission.
Yeah.
Well, we're gonna go to a new area. Oh wait! Exclamation mark! We never picked up the stun gun.
Oh crap.
We're leaving already. Won't be able to come back.
Ooh, yet. That's mine. Investigate
We're still able to talk.
What do you need?
We need more data for my research if I'm going to be able to help you. If your head.
Oh, I can't hear the. Okay.
Bring me whatever unusual you find there. Will you?
There we go. Okay, stun gun.
I'm being called by Skype. Damn it.
Don't worry about it. I'll stun you. I only get 5 or does it recharge? Hello?
You only get 5?
Yeah.
I think you need to buy a monster that ammo. You've not seen before.
Maybe some priest from the Australian force.
Excuse me, we are recording right now and you just decided to bother us? Shout out your own YouTube channel.
My own?
Yes.
I already have a YouTube channel.
I know, shout it out.
We go ahead.
You're not gonna say your YouTube channel?
I tried to put it in my gamer tag, but it didn't want to show up.
You know you could change that in the settings. Shout out to that one guy with the capture card.
That one guy?
He's self-advertising, but... Getting mine on Saturday.
Oh no!
blew up.
Oh, that's barely even a scratch.
Minecraft.
Stop exploding yourself.
Don't revive me. I deserve this one. Don't revive me. I deserve this.
I can't anyways. Chop your head off if I could.
Yeah. No, screw that side mission. Let's go to the fast travel and actually go to the spot. Where's the main mission? Let me go to quest and activate House of God. There. You know the place where we get a whole bunch of stuff?
What?
Alright, then see you later, Justin. Okay, but we're recording, Justin. Can I call you later? Can I call you later? We're recording right now. Okay, so once we get to the base where the sewers are, you want to end the video there, or do you want to continue into the sewers?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna end it right there.
Yeah, because the sewer, that's insane. Because once we go into the sewer, it's gonna lead to the next area, you know, the next city or town. Not a village. It's not gonna be like an island like this. It's gonna be an actual town.
Oh. Well, I'm just gonna go here real quick. What? We have to go back to the town or what? Probably not.
Oh. Okay, we get out right here. A few more shotgun ammo. I love this guy.
I know.
Yeah, that sewer, that zombie with the claws, it came at us during the horde that was attacking us in our last base. It was supposed to be down there.
Oh.
Down right, in that cave.
Let's go there.
But it didn't spawn there, apparently. But it came at us during the mission. Are you coming?
I'm right here.
Okay.
Keep quiet.
I'm a thug. Oh crap, I kicked him far away.
Wait, is that your charge attack?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Awesome, that's the attack I want.
Oh, the super kick?
It's super funny. Look.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, the charge attack. It does electricity too. Watch. Do it. It launches zombies back. Super fun.
Not the thugs, though. Then take one to figure out.
Do the hog kick.
What?
You see? What did you do?
Damn. Shut up.
Seems a lot. If you kick him, the little regular zombies, did he just go flying and glitch up his body?
Yeah, they go flying.
It's funny. That's why I wanted to play as that character. I think the black guy? Well, I forgot his name. Pretty sure he was a rapper. I don't remember if he was a rapper.
He was. He is, I mean.
He was a rapper?
He is, yeah.
what it formed then? Like his body?
Wow, incredible. Really
so
incredible.
Now we're supposed to be here. Remember when we got here
Wait.
What?
You want to end it here, though?
Wait.
Because this is going to be a lot, no?
No, we just have to kill the zombies and it'll be over.
Oh, so we'll end it there?
Yeah.
Oh,
we just
have
to kill the zombies and this will be our new base.
Wait. Yeah, okay. Let's do this.
Use the epic music.
Pretty impressive.
Oh, I still got my bow staff.
Oh yeah, there's a handle on there. Oh! Shotgun ammo.
This guy sprints at you. Crap.
Oh, and there's two med packs here.
The heck? Dude, get the thug off of me.
That is not a thug. That is a boss.
Oh.
I killed him.
He's a super thug. I don't know.
Oh, he has the crippling baseball bat in his loot. You want it?
Kind of worried about other stuff right now.
But look,
hey, buddy.
It's blue. It's a level 39 one. Can you pick it up or no? Come down here before you kill the last zombie, or it won't disappear.
Heads up! Live on the bridges and roads to prevent any movement of the civilian population. Now they're ordering us to kill any villagers
who escape
the firebombs.
Right here.
What?
Not just the infected, but everyone.
Right here. Once we walk in here.
Back up.
Got eyes on a door. Found some stairs. I think they lead down into a crypt.
Grab that
door.
Those med packs right here. Quickly. Right here.
Where?
Okay, unless you have some diving gear, the answer's no.
Now.
Completely
now the
flooded.
Alright.
Stay there. We're on our way down. Maybe Trevor can figure something out.
Roger that.
Come on, Wayne. God damn it.
What?
Jesus, that was close. You good?
Hello?
Yep.
Oh, I thought, yeah. So what's happening exactly?
You see that guy fall?
Oh.
Okay, Trevor, get us out of here.
And he's holding his arm?
Oh, I guess.
That guy was already bitten. He had a bandage on him. He just got bitten again, basically.
Please don't tell me we're gonna get attacked again.
No, that's not gonna happen for a while. We have to
God
get
only
the.
God knows what's down there. We need everyone's holding up.
Oh, you could give her the stuff.
Just give me a moment to assemble
they
this.
Can't keep this up forever.
Why is everybody talking at the same time?
Is too much.
When this all started,
one at a time. One at a time, people.
Up.
One at a time.
Nothing has ever gone my way.
Yes.
Somehow here I am.
Okay,
when
this all
started,
dead.
I thought I was going
oh
to die.
Oh my goodness.
I'm out.
Here,
I'm out.
Right.
Oh, she gave me a whole bunch of explosive mines.
So you're going to walk around
over here.
Did you get them
in those
too?
Dark tunnels? Yeah, you're dead. Been nice
that's
knowing
me.
You.
Shut up, Wayne.
Look.
What?
Here.
Hey, let's buy
did
some
you get
shit.
All that explosive mines too?
Yeah, I got them all.
Okay, good. Whoa, look at this one! Slaughtering exotic double blade.
Get rid of the water?
Strong cookery.
So, that was... I don't know what part this is. But that's gonna be the end of this one.
We don't know, we've sort of given up.
Yeah. So...
hold up, I just bought a whole bunch of...
Next time, we'll be going down there, right?
Not exactly. You made it up to the part where my file is, or... That's where I left off in.
Oh.
We're gonna have to go get the pump to get all the water out of there. But first, Look at this. This is now our place to camp.
Oh, this is
look,
cool.
Look.
Do we have to put the barbed wire?
You don't have to, but this is just our barricade.
It helps though, no?
Yeah. We need to upgrade them for they could be electric.
Yeah.
I put them up just because I don't like zombies coming at me.
Yeah.
We need to be ready for any contingency.
And there's a machine gun here.
Way we're getting through this.
Not if you want it, but like, you can use it right here. Look. You hear me?
Where? What? Oh crap, that's sick. Let me see. Oh, but you don't get that many bullets with it, do you?
No, it's infinite.
Oh.
Shoot me. Shoot that red barrel.
Oh, truth.
I got knocked back.
Oh, and we can move it wherever we want?
Thank you very much. If all the entrances are blocked, it could mean that there aren't any infected down there.
I'm leveling them up for you right now.
We better get these barricades up.
You should level them up too.
What?
The people.
Some vacationist I guess. To be, eh?
Oh, she's giving us a swift harpoon. It's green.
And I agreed to do that show in Benoit.
I'm taking it just because I want to like get that out of her. Wow.
This is running around. This is a nice base.
Yeah,
we need to secure this area.
Oh, yeah.
If those things attack
all
us before we're ready, we're all dead.
What?
There's some upstairs where you're at right now. Explosive.
Oh. Where do we need explosive?
And right here too. Look. Get over here. Right here.
Hell yeah. I found some mines.
There we go.
Yeah, and get up here.
I found some mines.
You're allowed to take as many as you want without fear of them filling up. But you see how many stuff we could farm here? Like, we have a lot of stuff we could farm. So this is the best area for me. I like this place.
Oh.
So, do the outro.
Okay.